So today, High Point University's Board of Trustees, faculty, staff, and students are faithfully challenging Bennett with a $1 million gift in order to walk with Bennett to the finish line towards their $5 million goal so that they can secure their accreditation.